But I swear, the last time I caught a sheep's head here, it took no more than probably 30 seconds for something to bite. There we go. That's a sheep's head. Let's go. Let's go, guys. There we go. Yeah, in order to keep a sheep's head like this, you know, it's got to be at least 13 inches. Yeah, and he measured in and out around 8 inches, so fortunately, we're gonna have to throw him back.